What can I do to make you feel better, huh?
You want me to breastfeed you? Would that make you feel better if I breastfed you?
Yeah, here we go. Let's try to...
I'm sorry, you know, I'm trying to understand from my character. Are we suggesting, you know, that the man he thinks a grown man can breastfeed a baby? Are we saying the man he's got brain damage? Because I can do a voice.
Kevin, I know you care, but say the line or find another job.
I quit. I quit.
There he is.
I told him to go screw themselves.
I'm gonna do theater, you know? I'm moving to New York.
We have one more, Kevin Pearson.
Sorry, I know, I'm sorry, I'm late. Before we start, I wanted to get something off my chest. I do understand the perception, you know, these LA actors, they come out here, right? They do their little quick stint in theater just to feel better about themselves. That's not why I'm here, okay? I'm here for the right reasons.
You'll be reading with Miss Maine today, if that's okay.
Yeah, no, it's whatever you got. You know, Miss Maine, Miss Iowa. I judged Miss USA for Trump once, so we may have actually met before.
Miss Maine is Olivia Maine, Tony nominee.
Did you want me to start?
Yes, I thought it would be good if you speak, then I speak, then you speak, and we all go home. Does that work for you?
Yeah, that's great.
You're in over your head, Kevin Pearson. I mean, if you really want to do this, then go home, find a class, get some training.
Everything all right? You okay?
Yeah. You got the part.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
They think the nanny will sell tickets.
I'm gonna absolutely suck. The critics are gonna crucify me.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I was kinda hoping you'd tell me.
Well, because you care what I think.
Because I care what everyone thinks, man.
Ditch Webster! Let's go! Come on!
I was not a very good brother to you, was I?
No, you were. But you still got time.
I want you to picture the love of your life. Imagine that you have 30 seconds, one shot, to win her back.
Do you have six fingers on your right hand?
Hi. You gonna say anything at all?
My ex-husband, who I haven't seen in 12 years, just shows up at my doorstep unannounced. You know, I'm not exactly sure what you want me to say.
So nice to talk to you, you know? Let's finally pick up where we left off.
Yeah. Where we left off.
Kevin, where we left off was you cheating on me and ruining our marriage.
Okay, hey, listen, that's fair. You want to talk about the cheating? Fine, let's talk about the cheating.
No, I don't want to do this with you.
Hold on, Sophie, hold on a second, listen. You walking into my fourth grade class, Sophie, that's the best thing that ever happened to me in my entire life. Actually, scratch that. The best thing that ever happened to me was you telling me that you'd marry me. You stay a little bit longer. I looked out at that crowd tonight. I saw my family and I saw you. I realized I didn't come to New York to be in a hit play. I came to New York to win back my girl.
Shut up.
Hello.
Wow. I am a huge fan of yours.
You were at my play? It's just a meeting back in LA with the director, okay? It's not like I'm gonna get the part.
Don't do that. I want you to get it.
Love you.
I love you too.